Terrence Malick's The Thin Red Line is unlike any other war movie I've ever seen.
On the other side of the dark waters, why should I be afraid to die?
I liked it a good deal more than the other films I've seen of his. The action sequences really serve to punctuate the long, still stretches of wandering through the grass, Malick's favorite pastime. This makes for a more active film, and one more likely to provoke thought than provoke sleep, as Days of Heaven and The New World did for me.
I killed a man. Worst thing you can do.
I saw this just a day after rewatching Apocalypse Now. For Coppola, evil is the usually hidden heart of man that war uncovers. But for Malick, good and evil are all around us always. Our characters are normal, grounded people who are both good and bad in war and in peace.